Hey guys, today we're gonna open this Sophia the First activity book from Clay Buddies. With this box, we can make Sophia's entire family. Let's see what we have inside. One really big playmat. It's actually a ballroom, and we're gonna use it as a background. The activity book. In this book, we should have instructions on how to make each character. See Sophia, Amber, Prince James, Sophia's mom, Sophia's dad, Cedric, and that's it. That completes the entire family. Here are all the clay that we're gonna need to make the characters. This is to make Sophia's mom, Sophia, Sophia's dad, Princess Amber, Prince James, and Cedric. Now look at all the clay colors. We have here violet, purple, green, blue, black, brown, pink, and white. First, let's set up the background. With the background in place, it's time to start molding. First one is gonna be Princess Amber. Don't forget, you need every little piece. For Princess Amber, we're only gonna need green clay. And there, we just made Princess Amber. Time to make Prince James. Let's start with white clay. Now we have Prince James here, all done. Now it's time to make Princess Sophia. For Sophia, we're gonna use purple clay. Using a pencil, I'm gonna give Princess Sophia's dress some details. And there, Princess Sophia's dress is all done. Let's make Sophia's mom. And Sophia's mom is all done. Now let's make Sophia's dad. Look, King Roland is also done. Now we just have to make Cedric. For Cedric, we're gonna use all 4 tubes of clay. And there, Mr. Cedric, this is also done. Now let's give Princess Sophia a new dress. This time, we're gonna use Play-Doh. You see, Princess Sophia has a new dress. This time, it's made of Play-Doh. Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more Clay Buddies.